right. This is Calibos, and we are playing the Long Dark. So, we're in the middle of the bear cave, doing things that hopefully do not attract the bear's attention. Oh my god, we made it. So. I still haven't seen anything that even resembles our spear. Oh.
Spear. Somehow I gotta grab it. That'll even the odds.
I don't even know how I would get there. We'll have to see. So part of its route is going all the way around that corner. Hey, okay, that's a thing. See where it stops. Okay. There. There. Can't see it. Oh my god, seriously? So I can't actually get on. On that side, I'll have to go around it. Nope, not here. God, what I wouldn't give for the ability to, like, step up more than a quarter of an inch. I don't honestly see a way up there. Not from this side, anyway. around there that's helpful. How can I not walk over that? Get in. He's here. Go away. Yeah, I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. Like it. I can't jump up on the thing. Am I supposed to go running for it? Am I supposed to go over there? I'm gonna try going over there and seeing if there's a passage to hide behind. Or under or something. I think that there's like a magical amount of, you know, line of sight. That it has to have. I almost think that I should just go for it. Going. Ah, there is a thing over here. Let's sneak down here. Another air. Do we have to go all the way around the cavern? We need to sprint over to that section. Are you coming for me or not? I can't. Yeah, you were. But here you can't get me, so you're moving away. Thank you. think that's another one, like, right there. Bad one. I can't even have a chance of seeing where it is. Don't even have a chance. Trick is, can I make it to the next cavern section in time? I don't know if I can make that run. Okay, I'm just gonna be really, really quiet and see if I can hear where it is. Once it starts to eat, we'll sneak out. Oh my god, it's right there. It's a terrible time to sneak out. We're somewhere in this section then. We never made it to the signal. Oh my god, it's over there. Ah, sweet. The backpack.
I could use this.
Painkillers and emergency stem. Ooh, we have glitched. Us, wall hacker. Now we need to stab the bear 3 times. That is probably human. So my plan is to get the bear to charge us. and then duck back into one of these hidey holes. At which point, I'm going to recover my stamina, bandage as I can, and move on with my life. So, I kind of like that one over there for it. We're gonna head kind of off in that direction. So we want him to get far enough away that he takes a couple seconds to charge us so we can set the spear. Because the spear, it takes only a short time to set, but it takes longer if your stamina is down. Stamina bar to come back. I have to be far enough out that it's interested in charging. God, duck into the hole and wait for stamina. How do we tell what our stamina is at? I hate that it goes away while it's recovering, but it doesn't tell you. Oh, nice. Hey, bearkins. Come here, bearkins. Okay. Let's duck back into the hole and recover again. I'm kind of waiting for the gasping noises he's making to go away. Having a safety zone like this is ridiculously better than not. Okay, where is Theodore? We'll kind of move towards from safety zone to safety zone. Revenge! Revenge!
I'm sorry. Such a majestic creature.
Majestic! He ate us like 30 times!
he's dead.
Good. You're up. And just in time.
What happened?
You passed out. I let you rest since I needed time to fix the radio.
Ha! And what did I tell you?
Those transponder parts did the trick. They were perfect. You did good, Mackenzie. You did good. Signal strength looks like it might be sufficient, but who knows how long it'll last with this unpredictable aurora in the sky.
Okay. So can we call Perseverance Mills?
I've already set the frequency. Just toggle the call button and cross your fingers.
Here goes nothing. Hello? Is this the radio station at Perseverance Mills?
We need help. There's some kind of quarantine situation.
Hello? What do you mean, quarantine? Is there a doctor with you? Can you? Damn it!
No! Damn it!
I'm sorry, Jeremiah.
That was my only chance.
Only chance for what?
You need to find your lady friend. I need to reach someone, too. That was my only chance.
Well, we can find another radio. Or repair this one. Get new parts.
No. There's only one way now. You need to do it.
Me? Need to do what?
You need to take my message. You need to deliver it for me. It's important. You need to do it for me, Mackenzie. It'll be weeks before I can travel that far. You need to do it for me, Mackenzie.
Okay.
Yeah, I mean, we did break his radio.
Understand. You don't understand what's coming, Mackenzie. Have to take my message.
Well, why will nobody tell us what's going on?
Okay, Jeremiah. I'll take your message.
But you actually have to tell us what it is.
On the way to Perseverance Mills. A little detour that can change a lot. Maybe everything.
I'm listening.
Go through Carter. You'll need to get the old elevator system working. With the Aurora, just might work. Go through Carter, the lower part of the dam. Look out for...
Yeah, I know. Unstable.
Right. Through Carter, out the other side. You'll find your way to Signal Hill. Old weather service radio there. More powerful than my shortwave. You should be able to reach them.
Reach who? Oh, well.
Give you the frequency. Ask for Atwood.
Atwood. Got it. What's the message?
Wintermute.
Wintermute?
Yeah. Just that. Atwood will know what it means.
I'm glad somebody does.
Keep following the road north and you'll eventually get to Perseverance Mills. You'll start seeing the signs a few days' walk out.
Oh. Okay. Got it. And what will you do?
Couple more days to recover, and then something else I gotta do.
You're in no state.
Relax, Mackenzie. It's a short trip, but one I gotta take. And with the old bear out of the picture, I may have half a chance now, thanks to you.
Well, don't make all my hard work keeping you alive be for nothing.
Good luck finding your lady, Mackenzie. I hope she's okay. This upside-down world won't be easy on the good people.
Thanks. She's out there somewhere. And she's a strong one. She'll make it. And I'll find her again. In Perseverance Mills.
Don't forget about Atwood.
Take care of yourself, Jeremiah.
not going to be able to carry this load for much longer.
What? Holy monkeys. Oh, everything that was on the stupid floor.
Thank goodness. Made it through another night.
But
I'm done with him. Time to move on.
I need the workbench. Oh my god. Like, I went through all of that effort to get and prepare the wolf things. Oh. Lame. So I can make a new hatchet now. Well, that's cool. Do I have the... Okay, I have the rifle. My spear is gone, so I have to make a new spear. Oh my gosh. Broken arrow. Harvest. Can I make arrowheads? Arrowheads? Craft. Spearheads. Oh. Okay, so... I don't necessarily want to get rid of anything yet. I think we can actually just drop the firewood. God, we're so overweight. I wish that, you know, he hadn't, like, kicked us out until we'd finished our crafting. That seems like a...
My fingers feel numb.
Kind of a jerk thing to do, right? Now we have to go all the way back here again. This seems to be the best way to go. Honestly, we're gonna get to the... We're just gonna call it here, because it's been 30 minutes now. So I really hope you liked this episode. If you did, leave me a like. If you didn't, don't. Questions, comments, concerns, these are all down below things that can be handled. So yeah. You folks have a great night.